It got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stress, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I black on black crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting worried. Teardrops and closed caskets, the three strikes law is drastic. And certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire, life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. But don't cry through your despair. I wonder if the Lord still cares for us niggas on welfare. And who cares if we survive? The only time he notice a nigga is when he's clutching on the 4-5. My neighborhood ain't the same, cause all the little babies going crazy, or they suffering in the game. And I swear it's like a trap, but I ain't giving up on the hood. It's all good when I go back. Hoes show me love, niggas give me props. Forever hot, cause it don't stop on my block.
Laughter, laughter,
on my block. On my block. That shit is constantly hot on my block. It never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when her son drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fear in jail, but crack sales got me living well. In a sense, I'm suicidal with this thug's life. Staying strapped, forever trapped in this drug life. God help me, cause I'm starving, can't get a job. So I resort to violent robbins, my life is hard. Can't sleep, cause all the dirt make my heart hurt. Put in work and shed tears for my dead peers. Misled from childhood, where I went astray. To this day, I still pray for a better way. Can't help but feel hopeless and heart broke. From the start, I felt the racism cause I'm dark. Couldn't quit, the bullshit made me represent. Hit the bar and played the star everywhere I went. In my heart, I felt alone out here on my own. I closed my eyes and picture home on my block. And I can't help but wonder why so many young kids had to die. Caught strays from AKs in a drive-by. Swollen pride and homicide don't go inside. Brothers cry for broken lives, mama come inside. Cause our block is filled with danger. Used to be a close-knit community, but now we're all cold strangers. Time changes us to stone, them crack pipes. All up and down the block exterminating black life. But I can't blame the dealers. My mama's welfare check has brought the next man chrome wheels. Shit's real, I know you feel my tragedy. A single mother with a problem child, daddy free. Hanging out, picking up games, sipping cheap liquor. Gaming the hoochies, hoping I can get to sleep with her. It's a man's world, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but held back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus on my block. That's how you do that shit. On my block. What's up, nigga? That's all right. Oh, it's going down? Oh, I'll be there for sure. Oh, no, for sure. And block parties in the projects, lasting the way past daylight. A young nigga learned to break night. Used to play fight with my homies, but they stuck in the pen. I seen them ends, but it's tough on a friend. In my mind, I see the same motherfuckers balling. Alcohol will make a lazy nigga slip and fall. Mrs. Carl, I know the young niggas understand this. Growing up in this world where everything is scandalous. I reminisce on the fast times, past crimes. Trying to cop a slice of pizza with my last dime. Can't explain just what attracts me to this dirty game. Gold chain, some extra change, and the street fame. And what's strange is everybody know my name. Swear they all know me. And lots of cash make a nigga change. I hit the green just to maintain. Feeling pain for all the niggas that I lost to the game. From my block. Rest in peace to all the motherfuckers that passed away. From all the blocks that I'm from. 112th Street, 7th Avenue, New York, uptown. 183rd in Walton. My block. That's right. 122nd in Morningside. My block. That's right. Kent Avenue. Baltimore. My block.